Bienvenidos a mi canal Luis Fuentes Arciay.
I always thought I'd die in the line of duty. Caught in the crossfire of the endless gang wars or riots that were part of my daily life. But as a cop in Vanguard City, I was ready for it. Yeah, I was ready. I was one of the lucky people. I had a job, a wife, a child, a roof over my head. I could live within the specter of death if it meant leaving behind a legacy, a piece of me. But now, I've got nothing. In a few minutes I'll be dead, and I won't feel the pain anymore. The pain of knowing that I couldn't even save her.
Many of them kept these greetings, these pigs fell of sin. Demre's hand of blood to us. They must die for this to begin. Tormentos Eternos!
The things I've seen, that I've done, they all seem surreal. Like some faded memory of another life. But this pain is all too real. It's all that remains of what was once my life.
But we stop them! We take them and give sacrifice to Lourdes!
I can still remember life as it was. Before war even existed as an idea. Then they came and destroyed all that we had. They took our children as their own and made us slaves.
Eclipse.
I think this must be our fate. We have lived as fools for ages, unaware of our own false existence and our inevitable demise. We should have seen this coming, and maybe we could have stopped them. But now it's too late.
The sacrifice we send to Yah, have praise our lords. Take this offering, Moshe sent me. You prepared die!
Sometimes I wonder if my life before this chaos ever really existed, or if it's just something I've imagined. Maybe this inversion of my life, this hell that has literally turned my world upside down, is just part of some warped dream or delusion. Whatever it is, it will all be over soon. Soon enough.
Wait, Davis, where are you going?
Leo, I told you already, I gotta run home for a minute. You can wait here if you want. I'll pick you up on my way back.
I got nothing to do with you, partner. I'll take a ride with you. So, I couldn't wait until the end of the day. Oh, wait! You were going home for a... Sorry, you think I can take a hint after all these years? Hey, I could wait in the car while you do your thing.
That's really funny. I'm not going home for, today's Layla's birthday, you know, and, I might not make it home till late, so I want to give her a present before bedtime. You know how it is.
No, I really don't. You're going soft on me, man. You're even wearing a bracelet.
That's a friendship bracelet.
A friendship bracelet? What's that, a new fad?
Something like that. You know, you give it to someone you love and wear one yourself. It's what all the kids are asking for.
Wow, and you're wearing one too. You do have a sensitive side after all.
Being a dad changes things. Start looking at the world a bit differently.
Yeah, but sometimes you can take it overboard. Like that picture you got on the dashboard. I mean, how many convicts do you think we're gonna intimidate with all that happiness staring them from the front seat?
Convicts? I'm not worried about intimidating cons. They know what I can do if they act up.
Watch it! Wow, that was close. We should follow that guy. What do you think?
Nah, just radio it in. Traffic guys will take care of him.
Yeah, I know. Priorities. You got a present to drop off. Station L23 to station C10. We have a code 5 on Highland. Idea. Hey, did you hear that?
Let's grab the weapons. We have to find out what's going on here.
You're right, let's move.
You have reports of attack citywide. All citizens must report back to C-10.
Come on, let's move. Shot a civilian. Ow. Stop shooting civilians, Russ.
Ah! Hey, I think we need backup. Let's get up to my apartment and call C-10. I want to make sure that Kara and Layla are safe.
Okay. What the hell? This thing is floating.
Hey, Leo, we gotta go.
Wow. How did you do that?
I just put it there.
My apartment and call HQ. There's a back entrance.
Don't know. The streets are all backed up. We might be on our own for now.
They're inside the building!
Well, let's clear them out of there. That door. Let's go. We'll pass through the parking lot and...
Oh, shit!
Enemies on the stairs.
Let's go.
Watch it!
Get up here.
Don't know, but we gotta get upstairs. The path is blocked. Let's find another way up.
Jesus.
Shit! What the hell was that?
The whole building is falling apart. We need to hurry.
You go first. I'll be right behind you.
Understand them?
Just some of it. Can only pick up pieces of it. Going on here?
Come on, can't pass this way.
Yes, let's go find him. Did you see that?
Kara! Kara, do you hear me?
Layla, she's...
Layla, where is she?
She's...
No, Kara. Carolina, open your eyes. Open your eyes, baby. Come on.
Come on, Kara, please.
What the fuck? Oh, shit, Davis, watch out!
Rise, we come. We proclaim this do you want from us?
Remove them! Pull up her!
Davis, get up!
Move, Ed! His heart, maybe. Shut up!
Shit!
Get home.
What are they all doing here? This place looks like it's been here forever. What the hell are they digging for? We'll talk later.
The door is victory. You! Murder! Murder! Come, big sniff!
We remained locked in those cells for what seemed like months. It must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that it was not lost.
Move! Move the cage! Go!
Yo! Okay! Half is...
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You act pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
A few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. My name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado.
Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child? My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cage!
Yes. They're coming back. Get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this day.